began at a fish processing plant, and it was me trying to work out how I could use that waste stream and add value to that waste. It kind of struck me that nature can make so much from so little. Why do we need to have hundreds of man-made polymers when nature has so many already available? Necessarily plastic that's the problem, it's actually our kind of our dependency on and how we have used it, which has become an issue.